recently, 2 years ago, I chose to get back on a dirt bike with my two sons that are 12 and 13 now, but just basically introducing them to the sport, and had a motorcycle accident that, you know, put me dead on my bum, and I ended up, you know, having some further injuries from that, had another back surgery. I've suffered from 8 back surgeries, 7 shoulder surgeries, got a replacement here. I'm fused completely in my lumbar spine, cervical spine. They're talking about having to do additional surgeries on me as well as my lumbar. And I have bad knees. They want to replace my left knee. Just got to the point where too many surgeries, and I didn't want to go through another surgery. So ultimately, a friend of mine at work mentioned something about the stem cells, and I started doing investigations on it online, and found actually a place in Panama initially, but they didn't have the extensive ability to treat like interdiscal, interthecal, all the things that I felt I needed in my back to help with nerves and damage that I have already. So I found BioAccelerator and applied, and you know, they came back with an application of all the things, or I met with the doctor online, Dr. Valentina. And after the initial interview, I have to say, I was blown away by their ability to treat all the different issues that I had, other than just giving you like an IV injection of stem cells and you go home. You know, that's what Panama was about. So I chose BioAccelerator instead to go through the extensive injections into my spinal cord, my discs that are above and below the existing fusions. And that's about it. I had done my two knees, my shoulders. They did 5 MRIs while I was here as well. So they knew exactly where to place the stem cells in those areas. And, you know, in the States, I gotta say, it feels like they make rocket science out of everything, you know? And here, it was just a smooth, easy transition into the things you're doing. And like I said, you feel like you're taking a ship to outer space, you know, because it's just a whole new world that you're traveling to. And it all made sense when I got here. The facilities are second to none, if you ask me. I have to say, coming from the States, I was extremely impressed. It was perfectly planned. I know there's probably 10 people going through this week, or 11, I think, and you wouldn't even know. You would think you were the sole person and focus of everybody's attention here. I would say that, you know, what's cool about it is that I've talked to people. I met a lady at the where they did the MRIs, another connection, and that's the beautiful thing. Anywhere you do go, there's a representative BioAccelerator there. I'm a huge fan of BioAccelerator. I would never recommend anywhere else.